AI will predict your behavior in the future. Predictive AI will utilize ubiquitous data and sophisticated algorithms to foresee human actions, thoughts, and decisions in the near future. This raises profound philosophical questions about privacy, autonomy, determinism, and free will, blurring the line between prediction and influence. In many ways, it has already begun. In forecasting the trajectory of predictive AI, we are running the blade between AI's promise and its potential peril. Predictive AI holds the power to revolutionize our world, yet it opens an array of profound philosophical implications that demand careful consideration. My name is Gray Scott, and this is Futuristic Now. Join me as we explore three profound philosophical future scenarios surrounding predictive AI. Predictive AI, also called predictive analytics, is a technology that uses vast amounts of historical statistical data, complex machine learning algorithms, and data mining to forecast future outcomes or behaviors. By recognizing complex patterns and trends, predictive AI can predict your needs and desires based on past actions, ultimately forecasting how you will react and behave. It might sound like science fiction, but predictive AI is already being implemented by many of the technologies we use daily, from search engines to social media platforms. The first scenario is privacy and autonomy. The essence of privacy, the ability to control and seclude aspects of our lives, is at stake. Predictive AI's capability to decipher intricate patterns in data raises concerns about how much of our lives are private. Personal sovereignty and privacy are at risk in a world where AI can predict our actions, decisions, and thoughts. Striking a balance between predictive AI for societal advancement while safeguarding individual independence is a philosophical enigma. Do we need privacy in a future where the algorithms already know your deepest desires and secrets? In a future where data is ubiquitous, is privacy even possible? The second predictive AI future scenario is free will versus determinism. Predictive AI invokes the age-old philosophical debate of free will versus determinism. If AI can accurately predict our choices based on historical data, does it imply our actions are predetermined, or do we retain free will in making choices? This raises profound questions about the nature of human agency and whether we are merely products of predictable patterns. I have said before that we are simply a tiny fraction of code in a grand cosmic algorithm. In the future, predictive AI may reveal our true nature. It may act as a vast algorithmic reflection stretching out over millions of years to show us a complete picture of who and what we are. I believe multiple determined dimensions of human experience exist simultaneously within the cosmos. We will explore how determinism and the multiverse may be interlinked in future videos. The third future scenario of predictive AI is socioeconomic disparities. The advent of predictive AI may exacerbate existing socioeconomic disparities. Those with access to cutting-edge AI technologies might gain an unfair advantage in various domains, widening the gap between the privileged and the underprivileged. This could undermine the principles of equality and fairness, posing a threat to social harmony. In the future, predictive AI may create a digital divide that reflects and magnifies existing societal inequalities. This looming scenario raises critical philosophical implications, delving into questions of justice, fairness, and the inherent biases embedded within AI systems. If data is sourced from a society with pre-existing socioeconomic disparities, the AI algorithms will perpetuate and potentially exacerbate these biases. Thus, the predictions and opportunities generated by predictive AI could disproportionately favor those already in advantageous positions, widening the socioeconomic gap even further. This socioeconomic divide could manifest in various ways. AI-driven hiring processes favor candidates from specific demographic or educational backgrounds, perpetuating inequality in employment opportunities. Access to essential services, education, and healthcare could also be affected, as predictive AI directs resources based on biased historical data. From a philosophical standpoint, This raises questions about fairness and justice in an AI-driven world. Should we allow predictive AI to perpetuate societal biases, effectively entrenching privilege and disadvantage? Alternatively, should we require AI to correct these biases, aiming for a more equitable distribution of resources and opportunities? What disruptions might we see if AI forced us to relinquish our need to hoard wealth and required us to redistribute resources fairly and equitably? This is just one positive aspect of predictive AI. It may act as a catalyst for profound, meaningful change in human societies around the world. A proactive, ethical approach to AI development is essential. AI algorithms need to be trained on diverse, representative data sets, consciously avoiding reinforcement of existing biases. Additionally, society must implement policies and regulations that ensure the benefits of AI are accessible to all, not just a select few. Data democratization is the only way forward. In essence, the potential socioeconomic disparities driven by predictive AI serve as a stark reminder of the ethical responsibility we bear in shaping our technological future. By acknowledging these implications and directing AI development towards fairness and inclusivity, we can strive for a society where predictive AI uplifts the marginalized and levels the playing field, contributing to a more just and equitable world. To be the first to see the next episode of Futuristic Now with Gray Scott, be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Be well, and I hope to see you in the near future.